give this board a 4 out of 5 stars. This board is for your advanced all-mountain freestyle rider. It's very soft, you can feel everything underfoot, but it's easy to control. It's got a really nice edge hold. It's for your more aggressive rider, it wants to go fast. I give this board a 4 out of 5 stars.